Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Exodus chapter 15, verse 6. Exodus 15, verse 6. Your right hand, O Lord, has become glorious in power. Your right hand, O Lord, has dashed the enemy in pieces. Bible talks about the mighty works of his mighty hand. Moses, Miriam, and Aaron, and all the children of Israel sang a song after they crossed the Red Sea. When they sang that song, they sang like this: Your right hand, O Lord, dashed the enemy in pieces. Our enemy is not the people, but the devil. Those days, Pharaoh and his army came after his people to take them back to Egypt as slaves. But Bible says the right hand of the Lord dashed them in pieces. So whatever the enemy working against your life, God is able to dash it into pieces. For that, his mighty hand is exalted. His right hand will dash the enemies into pieces. The Lord will never give you in the hands of the enemy. So fear not, the Lord will dash the enemies by his right hand. Today, the Lord is with you, he is fighting for you. His mighty hand is with you. Shall we do a word of prayer? Let's pray. Jesus, thank you for this wonderful day. Lord, encourage your children. Bless them, Lord. Lord Jesus, destroy all the works of the enemy. We believe that your right hand will dash the enemies into pieces, O God. Let your hand be upon them. Bless them, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Let your presence surround them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Amen.